planet dominated by beasts. For eons, we struggled for survival, barely escaping our predators' fangs and claws. Until, some millennia ago, we discovered Kalar and put an end to the massacre. Kalar, the power to change life, enlightens and nourishes all life forms. With this mysterious power, we tame the tyrants of the realm. After centuries of strife, we finally battled our way through this. We arose from barren lands, a civilization of hope. However, Kalar is not only a blessing, and the wheel of fate has begun to turn again.
Come. Hey, wake up. It's me, Hila. How could you be sleeping here? Are you all right? Was it that dream again? But I can't make anything of your dream. Anyway, don't worry about that for now. You're gonna need your wits about you. After all, today is the day of the trial. Let's get going. Hurry! Over here!
Time has come, warriors. You must complete this trial to become full-fledged hunters. I'm confident that you are all well prepared. Now, tell me your names.
Chopper.
Salte.
And you, what is your name? Very well. One day, your name shall be Pride of Vyderan. Before you leave, select a weapon and complete your final training. The trial is a rite of passage for all hunters. Come to me when you're ready. I'll guide. Now that you've picked your weapon, let's move on to the next stage. Oh, I almost forgot. You haven't got your own Frisbee yet, have you? Ah, Frisbees are great hunting partners.
It'll be your partner from now on. Looks like we're done preparing.
We've reached our destination. Let's go.
Did I miss the landing spot?
trial hunt has come to an end. You are now a full-fledged hunter.
May Kalor always grant you strength and courage, my child. What an auspice you must be exhausted when you feel restored. We all know a sharpened weapon is hot. Having a good rest is just as important. We all know a sharpened...
It might turn your skin. Of course.
All right. I know. She's much... you must...
She says...
Of course.
Even the most potent
before
of hunters...
Before it was discovered by our Vyderan forebears,
the Kalahart
and I
can always
happy to share my knowledge. Our tribe wouldn't stand a chance without it.
Come to think of it, if our Kalahart were taken from us, Vyderan hopes and dreams would be taken as well.
Have some roast meat, my friend.
Listen, friend.
Leaving on a hunt. My Thisbys can give you a ride. Or if you're setting off on a longer journey, you are welcome to use my airship.
Magnificent creatures, aren't they?
In addition,
strange that...
first ingredient is a russer?
Caught one. Caught another one. I've got three of them. That should be enough. Now it's time to get some meat. A bulwark? That should be plenty for a hearty meal. Did all the ingredients Kent needs. Time to head back.
I need. Good work.
Let's see. Russer ball. What's happening? I have a bad feeling about this.
That the Kalahot is missing.
How is this possible? How could the Kalahot have disappeared from under our noses? The token, you say? Yes, of course, that's ridiculous. But don't just stand there.
Perhaps I should check out the Kalar terminal. I'll find something there. What is this swarm? There's another one here. I've never seen these before. Wait. Spores are contaminated with Kalar. Hela can help me understand this.
I can't believe it! Heart is actually missing?
You found spores.
I remember now. These come from the Kaladin tribe.
The Kaladinians?
The Kaladinians are the natives who inhabit the forest.
They use the spore.
They believe it brings these spores. They believe.
But how could they have... Wait! She said the Kaladin... Maybe that's...
I knew those Kaladins wouldn't stay hidden in their woods forever. We must...